one job which gives you sleepless nights, does not pay you a penny. You want to kill yourself at times, but we all, at least most of us, still want to do it. Any guesses? Parenting, ladies and gentlemen, is a science, an art, and a sport all mixed into one. One moment, you are a teacher. The very next, you are a clown. And the third moment, you are a horse. Typically, parenting is a 20-year-old project. Unless you are born in India or Cyprus, where it extends up to 35. Parenting, to me, is much like delivering a speech. You plan for something, you do something else, and then you look back and say, I could have done that differently. Just like speeches, kids come in different flavors. There are some who make you laugh, there are others who you can't stand, and then there are those who you look at and you say, I could do a much better job with those. Mr. Toastmaster, fellow parents, and all the aspiring parents out here, today I want to talk to you about sex after kids. Now, before you run your imagination wild, I want to clarify. I'm going to talk about the impact kids have on your social life, the concept of entertainment, and how the X factor disappears from your life once you have kids. One of the first things any new parent talks about is the impact the kids have on their social life. If there's one thing every parent misses the most and would want more and more is free time. When I had no kids, my wife and I would go out and have candlelit dinners, romantic movies, and we'd be sitting, you know, hugging each other for hours without saying a word. Where are those days? These days, most of our adult free time is squeezed between the time our kids go to bed and our bedtime, which, by the way, is a full 60 minutes, if we are lucky, because most of the days, one is asleep with them. You know, we initially thought that the weekends will come to our help. I asked a friend of mine who was a newly married guy, I said, how was your weekend? He says, you know, we just decided to relax. We went out, bought a couple of beers, you know, got some hot sizzling pizza, stretched our legs and watched some movies. Stretched your legs? And then I said, you know, actually my legs do get stretched as well. At 6 a.m. in the morning on a Saturday morning by my kids. My idea of, you know, excitement, enjoyment, entertainment changed almost overnight when I had kids. I have two sons, Ayush, who's 7 years old, and Ishan, who's 2 years old. I still remember the day, it was 9:25 p.m., and I was excited, engrossed, and euphoric in the moment. And as I walked out of the room, I remembered what one of my old friends once told me about kids. He said, Vipin, kids are like farts. Most of them are smelly. Some of them are loud. The silent ones are the most dangerous. And you can only tolerate yours and nobody else's. That day I knew my life had changed. Like I said, my concept of everything has changed so much. My TV has been literally hijacked by my kids. All I get to watch these days is Octonauts, Sid the Science Kid, Bob the Builder, Mickey Mouse, and Baby TV. I've gone for 4 movies with my wife since the time I had my first son. 3 of them having children cartoons, and the 4th one we went there just to get some sleep. It's so bad now, trust me, my YouTube account and my Netflix account come up with no other recommendations but children's cartoons. You know, my wife and I used to love this concept of night out. We used to go out to our friend's place, get some beers, you know, order some hot Indian spicy food, and sit down and watch movies. We would be out all night, all night. These days, we're so tired. We have knocked out even before it's night. So, there's another thing that happens, you know, when as adults we grow up and we have this feeling that we have this X factor in us, which makes us think we are very smart. Trust me, believe me, when you have kids, all of that goes out of the door. This is what happened a couple of weeks ago. I come home from work, and as I'm changing, my son comes up to me, my eldest son, and says, Daddy, Daddy, do you know what I learned today? I said, what did you learn? He said, I learned that when there's a storm, right at the center of the storm, there's a very calm area. do you know what it's called? I'm like, yeah, it's called the Eye of the Storm. And he looks at me and says, how do you know that? I don't. What do you mean, how do I know that? I'm your dad. Where do you think they get an IQ from? And then there was this silence. It's almost like a pregnant pause. And he smiles and says, I get it from the TV. Ouch! And all these years, I thought that the TV was the idiot box. You know, I was thinking the other day, it's such a bad time to have kids. And when we were young, we used to go to our parents to ask questions and we learn from them. These days, parents, there's a new form of parent for kids, the internet. It's scary. And what's even worrying is that this parent is less than 25 years old. But what's even more worrying is that it knows anything and everything about anything and everything. Now, I've been in this profession of parenting for around 7 years. Now, it may not seem like a very long time, but trust me, I've learned a few truths about it. Parenting is hard, and I can tell you that's the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Our kids give us joy, our kids give us hope, our kids give us a purpose in life. So what if I don't make a penny out of this? So what if I feel like killing a few people, including myself? So what if I get sleepless nights? I've learned one thing about parenting. No matter what the madness comes with it, the privilege of being a parent, being a mom or a dad for someone is one of life's most rewarding experiences. So I urge every one of you to go enjoy your sex after kids. That's the Toastmaster.